It is currently, let me see if I have my phone on me. It is currently 7:05 a.m. I woke up at 6 a.m. Actually, but we are on our way to the airport right now. And if you didn't see the title or the bio or whatever, trip to Puerto Rico for my birthday. Disclaimer, I actually ended up getting into an accident 5 days ago or 4.5 days ago. So just excuse all of this, but it's very unfortunate, but it's not gonna stop the trip. But anyways, we're on our way to the airport. So after we get checked in with TSA and all that, I will come back on here. But yeah.
Hey, hi guys. We just went through TSA and got our boarding passes, and now we're heading to the gate. I think we might get something to eat first, but this is my sister, and this is who I'm going on my trip with. You want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Debbie, Tavi's sister.
Welcome.
Gracias.
Carlos, happy birthday just in case.
Thank you. Bathroom looks good. There's a vanity mirror, I think, for makeup. There's complimentary soap. My gosh, guys. Ooh, it's actually so hot. I'm actually happy about that because I was thinking that all the stuff I was bringing, I was going to be cold because I only brought like summer stuff. I'm so happy. We're in Puerto Rico. Hold on. I have something. We're so close to like a lot of things because we're in San Juan, but we're so close to like so many different stuff that are like walking distance, like beaches. You guys will see all the excursions and stuff that we have planned. There's like a whole itinerary I can show you guys. Itinerary that we have. So this is our day one itinerary. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then there's more. I can't move it, but yeah, there's more. But today, we have like a lot of time to kill before our first excursion, which is LED kayaking. So that's gonna be really fun. But we're trying to just see if we can like look around before all that stuff. But yeah, just stay tuned for this vlog. This is gonna be the best one yet that I have. Well, more to come, but the best one yet. And I'm so excited that we are in Puerto Rico. Or what do you guys say? Puerto Rico. I'm so excited, so happy. And this is gonna be so much fun. Hopefully I can keep applying like the ointment and stuff and I don't get like any infections. Hey guys. Okay, we finally got ready. It's 5:55, 6 o'clock basically. We're both wearing these dresses. The light is kind of yellow, but as you can see, the luggage is just there. So yeah, this is the outfit. We're gonna just walk around the resort really quick before our excursion. Look around
and grab some lunch.
Okay, well, dinner. And we're gonna see like what the area looks like. Basically, it's kind of dark now because it's, I think we're still the same time zone as like where we are from. So it's kind of like the sun is going down already. So hopefully it's not too hot anymore. But that's what we're basically about to do.
Maybe we'll be looking this year, all of the resorts were all in the same area.
Guys, we took too long to get ready. It wasn't me, it was her. Yeah, anyways, yeah, we took too long to get ready, so that's, you
know,
why.
It's already dark, so that's it.
Body, la, 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 la. Hey guys, we're at Distrito T-Mobile, which I think is T-Mobile District, but it's basically a like mall area that I think is owned by the T-Mobile like phone carrier. We actually ended up accidentally going to a T-Mobile store by accident. Yeah, she put T-Mobile in the Uber, so they took
the Uber driver.
Yeah, the Uber
is correct.
But yeah, so the Uber driver like later helped us to get to the right place, which is supposed to be this. I'll show you guys. This, I mean, it's probably more lively, but it's a Wednesday right now, but it's probably more lively on like other days. But I'm pretty sure it's probably like really good place to eat, but we're trying to find something to eat. Oh, this is nice. But I wouldn't take a picture there. I'll take a picture here because this looks like nothing that we have. Look at this food. So this is the I don't know how to pronounce the rice, but that's the mofongo, and then the jajaba. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a specific type of rice. Guys, we're on our way to kayaking. This is the outfit. Sorry. This is the outfit. It's very simple. I didn't feel like finding something to kayak, but it's just the water shoes. They look like that, and then this Nike tennis skirt that like if it got wet it would dry like quickly, and then this crop top. But yeah, this is just the fit. Very simple, very chic, you know. Guys, we just came out from kayaking. Very, very, very fun. We met a really cool Uber driver, and he was telling us about how like stuff is like crazy at night in Puerto Rico, and he was telling us like different places where we can get food for like $5 and stuff. So a lot of the touristy places in San Juan make the food overpriced because they know as a tourist you don't know any better. But there's actually places in like old San Juan and stuff that's like cheap. Like you can get like foods for like $5, $2 and stuff. And he was telling us like all those places. Everything here is so good. Oh my goodness. What happened? She couldn't find us. Yeah, it's hard to communicate on. It's hard to communicate for a lot of stuff here, like the Ubers and stuff. I think it'd be even worse if we went to like DR.
Okay.
I'll call you guys back when I'm there. I mean, I'll call back. I'll film when I'm over there. Okay. So, hi guys. I don't know if you can hear me, but we are waiting. There's like a bunch of stuff that keep flying on my face. Yeah, we're waiting for our reservation. For the ATV riding. We came late, so they had to rebook us. But this is the place. Oh, it's very hot.
my Valentine. Together you do make it with temperature today. If you leave me a good time, I swear. You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be honest, all of me they thought on me. I am so obsessed, I want to chop your.
Guys, so we went ATV riding. And now we are back. We're trying to go to Old San Juan to get a little bit of like more architecture in our like photos, get some pictures and see all of that. So we're calling the Uber now for that. I can give you the rundown of ATV riding. It was really, really fun. A little bit scary, but very, very fun. Very, very fun time. We had a really cool instructor. He was very friendly. Maybe even too friendly. But a lot of people have similar like weather and stuff. Went to the gift shop, got some stuff. This is what I got. And then I got something from my friend. This. But yeah, those are my souvenirs. I really like the Puerto Rico bracelet. And it's way cheaper than like the stuff that they have in the airport, because the stuff in the airport is just. I need to do something.
Our Uber's also coming, by the way, too.
Hi, viewers. Yeah, the ATV riding was pretty good. Oh, by the way, Tabby's the one who did my hair, if you like it. I don't know if she's going to actually do it as a side hustle, but yeah. It's very, very nice. It's made the trip very easy for me. But yeah, the ATV riding was pretty good. The instructors were really, really nice. It kind of was scary because they only give you like a short 15-minute type of lesson, and then they expect you to know how to drive a vehicle. So we did our best. We didn't crash into anything. Tabby did. Somebody crashed into Tabby.
Yeah, a girl, well, she didn't crash into me. She stopped when she's not supposed to stop, so it made me crash into her. But it wasn't my fault, so the instructor already said that wasn't my fault, so. Yeah, but.
What's your plan?
Probably just looking at all the sites, probably.
Okay. By the rainforest?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You went to the rainforest?
Yeah.
Okay.
She already found a license plate, so go. It's upside down, I think. Yeah.
It's upward.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because of your camera.
Okay. Yeah, I never find my names at these things. But yeah. They even have her nickname and her phone. They have all versions of your name. Mommy wouldn't want that.
I know.
She wouldn't do anything. My name would never be here, honestly. It would never be here. It's sad that it's dark though. But this is what it looks like. Let me try and position the camera better. Yeah. If you come here, you definitely need things planned. I'm sorry, I have to keep itching my foot because I have mosquito bites now. And I put on mosquito repellent. Found a Puerto Rico chair, but I feel bad because we already bought stuff and I don't want to buy stuff here again. Sit in the chair so you can go, please. iPhone 15 things. Put your leg on the stuff at the bottom. Because for some reason they like me. I don't know if it's my perfume. I don't know. Everywhere I go, Puerto Rican mosquitoes are having a taste of me too. What? Huh? Yeah, I got pink. This is another souvenir. It's smart though. It's a good idea. It's a good idea, actually. Because you're thirsty.
And then sorry, Tabby's vlog. Too. Can you take another picture of me where I'm not smelling?
It's okay. It's okay. Thank you. Mmm.
It's
a pina colada. Okay guys, sorry, I wasn't recording. Here are our outfits. I'm going to my birthday dinner. You guys can see the outfits. I'll slant it this way. I don't know if you can see, but it's a purple fit. It's a purple fit. And then Debbie's just wearing this. Elevator's here. Oh, we'll probably be able to see better in the light, but we're running late. We're going to, I got a reservation for SDK Puerto Rico. I had one for Ruth Chris, but I canceled it because I want better ambiance. Here's the outfit. It's a two-piece set. Well, it's not together. I found them myself. And then the heels.
I hope our Uber doesn't leave.
Hopefully not. The Ubers here come really fast, and they're very,
very nice.
They're cheaper than like American, like Maryland ones. I'll say that. How do you feel after eating your food?
Did you like it? Pretty good.
Yeah, I thought the food was good. It was very good. I forgot to record because I was just eating all the food, so I didn't remember to.
I'm very tired on your camera. Enjoy tonight. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
But I lasted 10 rounds like a freak, like a G.
Hi guys. So today we are walking to the pickup spot for the El, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'll just say El Yunque Rainforest tour. Debbie's in the back. Yeah, I didn't really show the outfit, but I'm wearing my bathing suit underneath because you're like supposed to. Because we're going to the beach and the rainforest.
Okay.
So a 5 minute walk. I decided not to put a bandage right here because it just would look scary. It really annoys me the way that this looks, but it's okay. The vacation must still go on. Oh my goodness, we've only been here for like 2 days, but it feels like we've been here for like a week because we've done so many things within the 2 days. It's hot. Debbie, I'm not gonna be in the video.
I know.
Because my nose. Yeah. Anyways, I think that's the bus for the pickup spot over there. This is like another hotel. Oops, don't want to get hit. This is like another hotel, like on the strip.
Jersey, so please take it easy, right? Just two rules, guys. Number one, no booze on the bus. Drink all you want when you're not on the bus. When you're on the bus, no drinking while we're driving, all right? And rule number two, guys, when we go to the rainforest, gotta make sure everybody needs to wear a life jacket, okay? If you don't wear a life jacket, we won't go to the rainforest. Just because I know you guys from
Broadway, Pluto, many as an anomaly. Pressy do with the big machine. Your girlfriend wanna suck my team, but not be that guy, Pressy happy. If I post smoke, give you a enough pass. Enough pass, that me say, don't cast. No last chance. You don't cast, you don't cast, you don't.
Hi guys. Okay, so this is hours later after the rainforest tour. We went to the hotel's pool area. It's late now though, but we were just taking pictures. I don't want to accidentally post them, but yeah, it's dark now though. I'm so tired, but now I'm just trying to actually get into the water and enjoy the water. Debbie's still taking pictures. Are you ready to go in the water?
Yeah, you leave our bag in one of these places.
Well, the resort, they sent me a bottle of champagne for my birthday, complimentary, so we're gonna pop that later. But yeah, the rainforest tour was really fun. I'm sure you guys will see clips of that, but the rainforest tour was very, 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 very fun. Dangerous, almost fell a couple times, broke some nails, I lost my shirt. Yeah, but it was fun. Hi guys, we are on our way to La Facita, which is the strip bar, the strips of bars, whatever. It's a neighborhood in Puerto Rico, and it's, I guess it doesn't sleep all night because they listen to music, and it's a bunch of food places and bars and clubs that are open 24 hours. So that's where we're on our way to. Ubers come here in like 2 minutes. We were just taking pictures. Oh my goodness, the sun. Oh, what Debbie was doing. It's so hot. Like, it gets so hot at during the morning. I heard Christmas is a big deal for Puerto Ricans.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Okay. Ooh, that's hot. And I have like so many mosquito bites. Oh, I was looking at the blankets. I don't know. Okay, I fixed the lighting because the lighting was dark. Yeah, but this is the Puerto Rican CVS. It's very interesting because it has a lot of like stuff that would that American CVS's don't have. Like there's designer perfumes over there that you can buy. Like there's Alien, there's Mosquito, like the ones we have. It's there, and normally CVS doesn't sell stuff like that. Oh, I don't know.
You can get this from Dollar Tree.
Yeah, I was just using it to fan myself throughout the store. But the airplane was cold. So I don't know if I should get a blanket. It's $10. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, because I was very cold. I was freezing. It was here. All this is here. CVS usually doesn't have this. And not just this, but they have like other stuff too that we don't have. Oh. No. It's okay. If I worked here, I wouldn't be carrying a vlogging with the camera. Oh my goodness. At least they're telling me I look like I'm not look. Can't really look. But they're telling me that I look like I fit in. So I'm happy about that. Yes. But yeah, we just left our bags at the hotel. I asked them to hold it for us so we can look around before our flight because it's 11:26 and our flight's at 2, so we have so much time. So yeah, we're trying to get food. And yeah, okay. Huh? Well, they have floaties here.
In your vlog, they have multicultural Santa.
Oh yes, they have multicultural Santas, and they have every foundation color, even more colors than America even has, like different pigments. But they have ones for people that are a darker pigmentation than me. Debbie. Oh. This is a cool magnet. Where are you going? Oh, I thought we were going to the lady that gets the tacos.
Yeah,
that's the lady? Oh, okay.
time. She has my Fungo too. That's not great.
Oh, okay.
Fungo one size wise. Yeah. And then the drink.
Your crust tastes good. Maybe you should get it. Yeah, it tastes good. It's just small, but it's safe. We're at an authentic Puerto Rican bar slash kind of like, it's like an open mic bar, as you can see. And we're trying to get Fungo, which is authentic Puerto Rican. Well, it's an authentic Puerto Rican dish, and then rice and beans. Yeah, I'm trying to post some stuff from today that happened. So that's why I.
Sweet moment that we have left Puerto Rico, but I definitely love the country, the island. It's a very beautiful island. I would go back again. I don't know when, but I would go back again. I love Puerto Rico so much. And yeah.